The brain aneurysm can be cured by procedural repair of the abnormal dilation of the aneurysm. I am Dr. Srinivasan Paramasivam, neurosurgeon and neuroendovascular surgeon at Apollo Hospitals and Apex Medical Center, Chennai. The treatment of the brain aneurysm is by two means. One is an open surgical repair, other is an endovascular repair. Open surgical repair is a procedure wherein a small opening is done in the skull. We open the covering of the brain, dissect between the brain tissue, go to the abnormal dilation under high magnification using the microscope, expose the aneurysm, and we clip the base of the aneurysm with titanium clips. This allows the blood flow to be blocked from going into the aneurysm while allowing the normal flow of blood to the brain. The other type of treatment is called endovascular repair. As you can see in this video, we place a catheter called a guiding catheter from the groin or from the wrist all the way up to the neck. And through this guiding catheter, we place what is called a microcatheter. We take the microcatheter all the way up into the aneurysm and we treat it by endovascular coiling. Endovascular coiling is a titanium coils which is placed within the aneurysm to seal it off from the rest of the brain circulation. Though for most aneurysms, we'll be able to treat it endovascularly, there are some situations where the base of the aneurysm is big that may need additional assistance with either the balloon or using a stent to allow the coils to be placed carefully within the aneurysm. For more complex aneurysms, we treat using newer devices. There's newer devices like flow diverters. Flow diverter is a thick mesh stent which is placed in the parent artery so that over a period of time the flow of blood into the aneurysm reduces and the blood vessel remodels. There are also newer devices like contour, web. These are flow diversion devices which are placed within the aneurysm allowing the aneurysms to heal. So in today's world, aneurysms can be repaired effectively either by open surgery or by endovascular means. You need to reach out to a cerebrovascular specialist for proper treatment of an aneurysm.